students, class 9, example sum 6.1. For the measures in the figure, compute sine, cosine and tangent, ratios of the angle. See, this is the diagram given, that is PQR is given, the theta is inclined in Q, angle 90 degrees at P. Now, we want to identify the sides first. We know that 90 degree opposite, the longest side is the hypotenuse side. This is hypotenuse side. Always, angle opposite side is the opposite side. Angle's opposite side is the opposite side. Angle is here. This is the opposite side of the angle theta. Opposite side of the angle theta. The remaining side is the adjacent side of the angle theta. Now, we want to find out the ratios, that is sine theta is equal to, we know that opposite side, side divided by hypotenuse side, right? So in the introductions I given how to remember this sine and cos tan ratios, right? Some people have, right, curly brown hair, though perfect blue. I remember you again. So sine theta is equal to opposite divided by hypotenuse side. Here opposite side is nothing but RP or PQ divided by hypotenuse side is nothing but RQ. Therefore, sin theta is equal to the RP distance is 35 divided by RQ is 37. RQ is 35 divided by 37. Then cos theta is equal to curly brown hair, adjacent side divided by hypotenuse side. Here the adjacent side is PQ, the hypotenuse side is RQ. Then cos theta is equal to that PQ is 12, RQ is 37. Then we have to find out tan theta. Tan theta is equal to though perfect blue, opposite side divided by adjacent side. See, here the opposite side is RP, the adjacent side is PQ. So RP divided by PQ, then tan theta is equal to the RP is nothing but 35, then PQ is nothing but 12. So 35 divided by 12 is the ratio of tan, sine and then cos. Thank you, students.